original. Original bad man, oh.
I like your vibe. Don't get me started. I know you want me.
My bitch.
Welcome back to my channel. If you haven't done so yet, like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Monet, and today is Nay Day. I'm so excited right now. Today is my birthday. If you've been watching, you've seen I posted 2 videos prior to this about my whole vacay in Panama. I am still in Panama right now. It's raining, but that's not gonna stop our party. So I just woke up. As you've seen the clips, I washed my face, I took a shower, I laid all my stuff out for my birthday today. This is what I'm wearing at breakfast because I'm just trying to chill right quick. We were supposed to take pictures on the beach for my birthday at 9 o'clock, but you see, like I said, it's raining. So I'm gonna hold off for now, but I had all 3 of my outfits set out of how I'm going to look today. I am so excited because I had pulled out all my lash extensions. I know, I'm a lash tech, I'm not supposed to do that. But where I got them done at, they was irritating me. And then I tried to add some more. And you know, that was irritating me because I put them all on top of the other ones that somebody else did for me that was already irritating me. So I just snatched them all off and I found me some shrimps in my bag. I am so happy. Yes. At first I was like, not too excited about this day. This is like, we're gonna have real talk right now. This is the first year that like I am single on my birthday, like single. So it was kind of weird. It kind of made me a little sad because I'm so used to having somebody there with me. Like if nobody else tells me happy birthday and make me feel special on the day, that person would do that for me. And it was just kind of awkward. It was a little awkward when 12 o'clock hit. But I woke up, I felt better, I took a shower, I felt revived and renewed. It is May Monet, it is Nay Day, it is my new chapter in my life. I told y'all we are doing this journey together, and I am excited, girls, like, excited. Apologize for the footage beforehand. You know, like I said, we are doing this together. You and me will never part. So we are doing this together, and I couldn't get as much footage as y'all wanted to in the last few days because this camera battery sucks. Like it keeps dying over and over and over and over and over again. And I have to keep charging it. So it don't allow me to get as much footage as I like. So now I know when I get back to Georgia, I am buying me 4 extra batteries so I can pop them bad boys in and out. Cause we're not gonna have this problem. We're learning, it's the learning process. So it's gonna just get better and better as we go on. But for now, I apologize for that. I try to get as much footage as I can. When my camera died, I did use my phone. And y'all know how I said about my phone. It's annoying. It's irritating. So now, we're just about to go to breakfast. About to start enjoying this day. And it's Nay Day. It's Nay Day. It's my day. This is the beginning. Because, baby, this weekend, I'm going to cover that too. Oh, it's in lit. Carl, it's getting lit. So this is more like relaxing for me until like the party gets started when I get back to Atlanta. So about to go eat and grub just to get my mind right and get myself together today. But it does feel good. It feels really, really nice. Like these are the stuff that I'm supposed to wear tonight. Well, today, this is my outfit for dinner tonight. This is my day outfit, and then that's my poolside outfit. I am ready. I need some tapings, because see how you just do that in a ponytail?
I'm gonna put this like this, and I'm gonna taste this.
I'm gonna show rice and peas, some fried plantains, some French toast and sausage.
How to get down with that.
So we finally made it to the pool. Poolside kicking it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It is so hot out here. I don't ever sweat and I am freaking sweating. Look at, I know that's right, Miss Take Your Picture. Come through, picture work.
I can't stand you.
I have a massage. I will go to the swim up bar, but I have a massage in 30 minutes. So I'll wait for that.
Gently, me loving it, she giving me steadily, moving it gently. I like how you giving me steadily. Wind up your body, girlie, no matter, no pattern. Give me any how you feel, I'm a muggy. You make my head to swell, I make a man feel sweat. Baby, love me gently.
So I just got back to my room. My massage was amazing. But as soon as I got out the pool, my cousins told me I need to move quickly and put shorts on. So I don't know what the heck is going on right now. But I like this type of stuff. Like, surprise me, baby. Surprise me. Shorts. I don't even know if I have shorts. Okay. Shorts. Like biker shorts?
Like shorts, like every
outfit. Okay. Shorts. I bet you don't have shorts. Okay, let me throw these biker shorts on real quick.
And
then
flats
for
some sneakers.
Because
you gotta walk on the beach.
You gotta walk in the black sand. And I try to get coverage of the, what is it called? The massage. But I don't know if it, because when I was done, the camera's off. So we'll see what it got and what it give. I told y'all we learning. So I don't know what it picked up. Dang, y'all quick.
Bye.
Was I supposed to take off my bikini bottoms or no?
No. That's fine. Where's the
okay.
The black sand.
We're going to want to turn the black sand.
It is beautiful. I don't remember, like, the people who posted, oh, the black, the beach is, like, dirty. I said, oh, they don't know that black sand is right.
It's a thing, yeah.
Yes. What is wrong with people? Like, in Puerto Rico, there's a, you have to take a boat to
go see it.
To go see the black sand beach. Like, yeah.
Because it's hard. Upstairs because I don't have a mask and they went in the club. So I go get a mask. I don't want to get a mask and I don't want to go in a club. I want to go in somebody's bed. I am tired. Sis been drinking all day. Sis been in the pool. I am sleepy. I don't want to go out at all. But I'm going to be a trooper. And I'm going to take my ass out. Lord, so I just wanted to give an update on what we're doing. I'm tired, you guys. Like, this don't warm me out, honey. Don't warm me out.